people, so here's the doll. Here's the dolls right here. Dad got from Indian Beach last year, 5 months ago. So these dolls are collectible, and here's my mom's right here because her favorite color is purple. And Maya's green, so I'll show you about these some of these videos. Good times and stuff, and yeah, so that's, I think this one's supposed to be the bride one, the one I gave to my mom, but she's a cute flower, but I love this one, the most of the color green, but that's okay, but I just like the cute designs, so yeah. So her long dress, pink shoes, cute pigtails with polka dot, pink polka dot bows. Cute. There's my mom's and flower and her pretty eyes and very cute. So I think they were made at China, but it don't matter. But whoever made it did a pretty good job. And so these dolls are very collectible. And since that Indian Beach closed down, so I mean, like. They were very cheap for price, so, but they're just plastic over I put on there. So I really don't have these dolls at Indiana Beach anymore, but that's okay. And they still at Aaron and Indiana, they have a American Girl dolls there, and I like them, and I got the small one. Have a good weekend, and I'll make more. I promise that of updates of my videos.